I'm seeing. What our ears have and are preparing to hear.
Yeah, I know.
God, we come tonight to tell you thank you.
Thank you.
For what our hearts are feeling right now. Many of us have been in services all day long. But because you've been so good and kind to us. And because we can't get enough of your word. We're here again for this second watch of the late night service. God, we come tonight asking that you would touch these great preachers. God, we ask tonight that you would bring out of them those things that have been imputed by the Holy Ghost. God, we pray tonight that the word would come forth like fire. And we pray tonight that our heart would be consumed like dry bread. That when we return back to our rooms and our nesting places, we'll be able to say tonight, did our hearts burn within? Lord, we come tonight, offering our women's brethren up to you. Touch our body right now, God. All power is in your hand. And oh, Lord, we need to hear a word from you. When we call on you, God, the better we feel. When we call on you, God, our bodies feel better.